Then, the next day, Mark attempts to peek outside a tunnel, and is freaked out when he sees several combat aircraft approaching the alien mothership. But all of them are being destroyed by the aliens. How will they get out safely? One of the missiles hits the mothership and causes a huge explosion, which causes the underground tunnel to fall apart. To make things worse, the remaining survivors, including Sarge, who is sightless, are confronted by an alien.